Not really.
Do
No.
the whole thing with
Really. So we'll do it
Super
too.
Cow.
And let's not mess it up, Helen.
Okay.
No, no promises. Okay. Questions? Nope. All right,
No.
get up.
Get up.
Let me see you're ready. Okay, I just talked to them for like 11 minutes. That's how much of a slacker I am. Okay. Okay. New screen recording. Okay. Let's do it. Okay.
When the early morning hours have come and gone, through the misty morning showers I greet the dawn. For when it's light as if the ground, there's lots of treasures to be found underneath the lovely London sky. Though the lamps are turning down, please don't feel blue. For in this part of London town, the light shines through. Don't believe the things you've read, you never know what's up ahead. Underneath the lovely London sky. Have a pot of tea.
Nope.
And your broken car.
Keep going.
There's a different point of view awaiting you if you would just look up. I know. Yesterday you had tomorrow from your charms. Seems the promise of tomorrow never comes. But since you dream the night away, tomorrow's here, it's called today.
Alrighty.
So count your blessings, you're a lucky guy. For you're underneath the lovely London sky. Some people like.
Good. So we're off stage, right?
Around, for when you dream you'll find your that's lost is found. Maybe on the moon, or maybe somewhere new. Maybe all you're missing lives inside of you. So when you need her touch and loving ways, come but not forgotten is the perfect phrase. Smiling from a star that she makes now. Trust she's always there, watching as you grow. Find her in the place where the lost things go.
Say you're lost in a park shawl. You can give into the dark awe. You can trip a little like fantastic with me. When you're alone in your room, your choice is just embrace the gloom. Or you can trip a little like fantastic with me.
For if you hide under the covers, you might never see the day. But if a spark can start inside your heart, then you can always find the way. So when life is getting dreary, just pretend that you're a leery as you trip a little light fantastic with me. Now when you're stuck in the mist, sure, you can struggle and resist, or you can trip a little light fantastic.
Now say you're lost in the crowd, well, you can stamp and scream out loud, or you can trip a little like fantastic with me.
And when the fog comes rolling in, just keep your feet upon the path. Mustn't mope and frown, always lie down, don't let it be your own intact. So when life's getting scary, be your own illuminary. You can shine the light for all the world to see.
Life's a balloon that tumbles or rises, depending on what is inside. Fill it with hope and playful surprises, and oh dearie ducks, then you're in for a ride.
Look inside the balloon, and if you hear a tune, there's nowhere to go but up. Choose a secret we know before life makes us grow. There's nowhere to go but up. If your selection feels right, then the dearie hold tight. If you see your reflection, your heart will take flight. If you pick the right string, then your heart will take wing. And there's nowhere to go but up. Let the past take a bow.
Expialidocious. In trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to bleed through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
When Stone Age men were chatting, simply grunting would suffice. Though if they'd heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.
That's nice.
I'm sure Egyptian pharaohs would have grasped it in a jiff. Then every single pyramid would bear this hieroglyph.
Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Say it and wild animals will not seem so ferocious. Add some further flourishes, it's so rococococious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say.
Take out those 18 consonants, add 16 vowels as well, and put them in an order which is very hard to spell.
S-U-P-E-R C-A-L-I-F R-A-G-I-L I-S-T-I-C-E-X-P-I-A-L-I-D-O-C-I-O-U-S
on just a second. Get some water if you need it, okay? Cool. Okay. Do you have it on your the demo, right?
The demo, yeah.
All right. Who is unmuted? Well, they say that it's a shame.
They say that it's a fact.
Comes to our faces.
If you watch the sky.
Make sure you're
at
singing.
Night,
oh yeah, I know. This is just the voice.
And if you stare into the darkness, you might see celestial light. And if your heart is empty and there's no hope in sight, there's a chance you'll find an answer in the sky.
Overwhelmed.
All right, good job, you guys. Olive, you need to spit out your gum. And Olivia, try not to, actually, don't try not to. If you're going to be distracted by things around you, don't. And Elena, put your cat down. If you're going to be distracted, then you need to not sit, right? Like, what is in your hand? A bag. Get rid of it. Get rid of it. It has your music. Okay, fine. Put it to the side.
Put it on the floor.
Yeah, just put it next to you. Okay. And then, like, I know that it's hard because we're at home, right? And, like, it feels different. And I get that, okay? I'm not trying to be too hard on you because I also know, like, this is different and we all are trying to adjust. But we do need to try to do things to make it feel normal, okay? So if that means, like, standing or, you know, like, even partway through the song, I realize, like, I'm hunched over because I'm trying to look at you, right? But I'm singing all these really high notes, and I can't sing when my diaphragm is crushed like this, right? So I had to remind myself, sit up, shoulders back, put both feet on the floor, right? So you guys need to try to do those things too, and I can't see all of you, right? So I can't always give you those tips. So please try to do that for yourself as much as you can. Okay. And just, like, don't take a sip of your drink in the middle of singing, right? Because you wouldn't be able to do that on stage. Okay. Unless you're, like, choking or something, then take care of yourself. That's important. Okay. All right. So how did that go? Do you guys feel good about that? Okay. Let's have that song, like, memorized by next week. Okay. And we'll learn the choreography to that, okay? All right. We're going to go back to Mary Poppins. I need to try to record you again. So Miss Helen and I are not going to have this. We're not going to have this, okay? I wonder if I have Dropbox on my computer. Please hold. Olive, do you have a question, my love? What's up?
So, for Underneath the Lovely London Sky, can I teach my brother the dance so we can, like, partner on it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh. When I was in KU, I used to teach my sisters every dance. They weren't in KU with me. I just was the only one. So, I would teach it to them. And then whenever we were, like, with my aunts and uncles or grandma, I'd be like, do you want to see what we're working on? And we would show everybody. Good times. Yeah, so definitely do that. And then send me a video because that's adorable. Yeah, Olivia, I love when I see Lily do it with you. It's so cute. What were you going to say, Olivia?
Yeah, I also, like, I teach my best friend Sophia it. And, like, I remember whenever we were in the same class in music, we had a talent show day and it was like Fridays. So Sophia and I did like Better When I'm Dancing. What else? We did A Dark and Spooky Night.
Why doesn't Sophia come?
She has a lot of after school activities. She's in like a school thing that's called OM, Odyssey of the Mind. And she's like in soccer too. So she has a lot. But I also.
Everybody has a lot of stuff.
Yeah. both of us each have like two things we have to do. So I have piano and KU, and she has
Yeah, Sophia, hello. cool, she's missing out. Well, except she's getting private lessons. Oh, similar, same, but different.
And I also taught her when we did Get Back Up Again from Trolls.
I love that. Oh. That's such a good one. I'm very proud of that one.
I'm going to mute myself.
Oh, my foot fell asleep. Okay, you guys are being very patient, and I appreciate your patience. This is what I'm thinking. Let's try this, and then if this doesn't work, we'll try that. So we'll do it two more times. Mm-hmm. We're going to do Mary Poppins two more times. Does anybody have any questions? Because I know Helen and I had a little bit of a fumble towards the end of Super Cow. Do you guys know what that's supposed to be? Because we took out, like, it's not lean anymore, right? It's like, cut. Look to the right, look to the left, and then it's a step right, box step, left, right, left. Yeah, it's not a pivot turn anymore? Cool. Wow, this is not fast. Okay, so let's do the other version.
Okay, first. I think it turned off.
It did probably. And I unplugged it, so that's probably part of it.
But like the TV?
Itself, it's a big button right here, like over here. Big.
That makes sense. It was like a countdown.
The big
like,
guy, yeah.
It will turn off in 2 minutes.
3 minutes, 2 minutes. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is like.
And it's all so much bigger than it seems. Okay. All right. Let's put y'all over her. Please hold. How do I get rid of this now? Like, oh, here. Boom. Boom, bam. Boom, bam. Pop out. Oh yeah, Miss Tia is all over it.
Sweet.
Good. I wonder if I could try to be working on this. No. Y'all, oh, here, my phone. All right, testing. You want, what's this? I think we just don't, I wish that it just wouldn't. You guys just do it without us, yeah? Or you want to do it with them? Okay. Olivia, yes?
Are we gonna dance, or?
Yeah, we're doing Mary Poppins.
We're doing it all the time.
Get up.
That's not closed.
Yeah, here we go. Make sure when you guys are doing it at home that it's S, U, P, E, R. Look how straight my arms are. Right? All the way up, 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 side, side, twist, hit. This looks good, but it's right here. So you guys are like, you don't have to exert too much. You just have to know, right? But all of this other stuff, you have to like, be very specific and precise, and you need to get your arms straight. Okay? Same thing at the end. This should press all the way down with so much energy. This is the end of your like 12 plus minute memory. Okay? So give it all your energy that you have. Okay? Make sure that you're focusing on things like your fingerprints, not fingerprints, your fingertips, that it's like straight, that it's not lazy, right? Like everything is so strong and then your hands are relaxed. You don't want to go down like that.
I think that Olivia was probably trying to get back into class. Why did she leave?
She ran out of charge.
Gotcha.
Yeah, helping.
Here. Okay. We're gonna do it one more time.
Should we just do like Justin Super Cat?
I mean, it's got a lot of things down. Yeah.
And then like we can't hear them see.
I know it's not very long though. Okay, I know how to use Dropbox. Rename. All right, we're gonna do just Super Cal, and I'm gonna record my screen again. Hang on. So you're not gonna have us on your speakers. You're not gonna be able to hear us, okay? Sorry. You don't need us. Oh. Hang on. Okay, all right, I'm gonna play it from here, I think, actually. Okay. I don't know what the answer is. I don't know how to, like. Okay. Please hold. Okay. This is getting unplugged. And this. Okay. Can you guys hear me? Yeah. I wish that this was, like, just.
That.
Can you hear the music?
Um,
Wait, some of you can hear the music and some of you can't? You could hear it? All right, let's do it. Okay, hang on. Or wait, Ellen, one second. Okay. All right, here we go. Okay, this is so annoying. There was like all this stuff happening during it. Okay, let's see. It's almost sounded, I don't think. Okay, all right, you guys. Well, thank you so much for being patient with today's process. I know it was kind of confusing what we were up to the whole time. You guys can hear me, right? Yeah, because they can just hear me from here. Okay, well, that's all, Miss Helen, anything? Okay, well, it was good to see everybody. Tell Olivia we said bye.
Yeah, and make sure to memorize Answer in the Sky, because we're learning that next week.
Yeah, oh, I have a quick note. I know we're saying goodbye, but just for SuperCal, the first time that we go pivot, turn, it's two little shaking hands down here. And then the second time, it's like you're trying to convince the audience of something. So don't do this both times because it makes it less exciting the second time. So it's kind of like simple the first time, just kind of like, you know, just easing them into it. And then the second time, we're like, come on, super, like, fragilistic. Expialidocious. Okay. All right. That's my note. And I hope that you keep reviewing and do everything super big at home, okay? Because you don't want to come back to the studio and try and do the show, and it's like you get really tired really fast because you've been doing everything only with 50% of your energy. Yeah, so you need to get it up to 100, and you need to, you know, be working super hard. Okay, well, signing out. XOXO. Bye.